Let's make a pumpkin spice old fashioned. Whiskey, spice, and a pumpkin. Okay, let's try again. 2 ounces of whiskey, I'm using bourbon. 1/2 ounce of pumpkin spice liqueur, I have a recipe for that. You can also buy a store-bought. A little bit of sweetness, bar spoon of cinnamon syrup, maple would work great too. Couple dashes of bitters, ango, and chocolate. And stir, stir, stir. Garnish with an orange and a cinnamon stick.